What is it, Jarvis?
Per your request, I've been scanning for residual gamma radiation. I've detected large quantities coming from a complex deep inside AIM territory.
AIM and gamma? How?
Monica's trying to replicate my research. And I gave her everything she needed.
I'm sorry, Bruce.
I trusted her.
I assume you'd like to infiltrate the facility.
And make sure she's stopped.
Yes.
Where are we headed?
I've uploaded the coordinates to the Quinjet.
Ever since Monica co-founded AIM, Dr. Banner has feared the amount of gamma radiation research she amassed while they were colleagues. Recently, I've detected residual gamma radiation coming from a remote AIM facility. Dr. Banner would like you to infiltrate the gamma radiation lab and destroy any research you find. Dr. Banner has pre-recorded a message for you, Hulk.
Hey, big guy. If Monica's there, just do the job, okay? Listen to Jarvis and Kamala if they tell you to rein it in, and thank you. You're stopping what I can't.
The gamma readings are coming from an underground facility not far from your current location.
This isn't the heart of AIM territory.
Yes. There will be significant resistance on your path. There are several scouting parties.
Ah!
There it is. Time to take out those guards.
It's the Hulk. Don't let him inside.
Comforting.
Thank you.
terminal will give you access to the Gamma laboratory ahead. Research data is housed on several servers to prevent loss during power failures. You will have to destroy them all to prevent further experiments.
Security, what's going on? I'm getting alerts across the board.
I'll handle it, Doctor. All units, stop them!
It appears Dr. Rappaccini is aware of your presence.
One of the servers has gone dark. What are you doing up there?
Monica in the building?
Server has been destroyed.
Hulk, you should have stayed in the desert. All you could do is look me in the eye while you destroy my work.
Give her what she wants.
The elevator has been unlocked. You may proceed down into the facility.